Back comes Mazur for the Canucks. Linden with him. Linden drops the pass back to the line. Lumme, a backhand shot, he scores! A shorthanded goal by Jyrki Lumme, and that gives Vancouver a 1-0 lead.
The Kings gave up 18 shorthanded goals this year.